All right, setting up there? Woo-hoo. You guys have a good day today?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, is your tent blowing away in the wind? All right, how are we doing over here?
Not bad. Actually, terrible.
Look at that rock. Oh my gosh. Uh-oh. Meanwhile, his tent blows away in the wind. Look at this. How come your tent's up first? I know, it's awesome. I want one. I want one for sure. That's great. I'm going to get that name off the tent there. What is it? Quichao? How are we doing here? Getting all set up? Oh, look at that. That's great. These tents are like blowing away in the wind. Uh-oh. Oh, you're setting up your tent there?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sleeping under the stars, man. I'm not going to let the wind keep me awake all night long. All right, how are we doing here? Getting all your tent all set up?
Pretty much ready to go.
Oh, there you are.
In there.
Yeah. That's right. Oh, you guys had your tent up first? Even back, pop up tent over there? Oh, I'm impressed. You guys are campers. I like it. The Eastern Sierra trip got you all going, right?
Yeah.
All right, look at this. Oh, this tent's doing pretty good. It hasn't blown away yet. That's a good sign.
Oh, boy.
Oh! Defective. Back to Walmart. Oh, what do we got here? You got your tent? How's it going?
We're halfway there.
Halfway there. Well, that's a good sign. All right. Hurricane, hurricane. You getting all set up in there?
Yeah.
I was going to say, yeah, that's gonna keep you up on it.
Yeah.
All right. I like the rock hammer action there. Making sure it's all... Good job there. Uh-oh. Is it gonna work? Is it gonna work? There she goes. It's captured on film. Action shot. And the tent didn't blow away. Uh-oh, there's some action right there. Ah, get that guy under control. I go for the action shot. All right. Oh, there it goes. Woo! Almost. Yes. Yes. We got the rock camera going on that one. Looks like a project over here. How's your tent going? You're working on it?
Yeah.
Oh, mission accomplished. Who's the proud owner of this tent? Yes. Nice job. Well done. Well done.
Okay,
yes.
So this is what geology is all about. You get large rocks and you put them in your tent, right?
In bigger tiers.
Oh, like, whoa. Now, what kind of rock is that? You gotta tell me what kind of rock that is.
Vesicles.
Oh, okay. Look at that.
Yeah.
Excellent. You've picked a prime specimen.
So is this your 2 to 3 man tent over here?
Yeah. I was going to say, wow, that's a pretty impressive 2 to 3 man tent. Now the problem is that it's going to rattle all night long. But...
And it's going to blow away.
So who's sleeping in this one?
Marie and I. But okay. We're trying to go
What do we got here? A tent frame, but they're working on the rest of the tent, I guess, right? Oh, look at that. She's a professional. She's doing the click, 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 click. It's all coming together here, right? Oh, what do we have here? Here's a project.
Ours don't have any of those.
Oh, it doesn't have the click, the little clamps? Yeah, it does. I see them there.
Can you get it inside?
Oh, this looks good.
Oh, is this a mission accomplished? You get your tent actually set up?
Yeah.
Is it working and everything?
It looks like
she
it
said.
Works now.
Huh?
It works now.
It does.
Right against the bushes where she's right. Well, natural habitat.
Oh. That means you don't have to travel far at night if you really got to go. So your birthday, oh my gosh, out in the desert, no food, no, just, well, we got food.
Just a bunch of tests and geo majors.
That's right, just a bunch of rocks. Hey, we can give you rocks for your birthday. Yeah, that'd be good. Oh yeah, crystals, minerals.
Yeah, minerals.
Minerals, that's it, now we're talking.
Now we're talking.
Oh, nature shot. Oh yeah, look at that. Woo! Oh, Nick, what's happening?
What's up, man?
You getting it all set up there?
Yeah, it's a work in progress.
A work in progress, yes. Technical difficulties. You forgot the poles entirely. That is an extreme technical difficulty.
Technically, it's going to be challenging.
You know what? You're in luck, actually. You're going to sleep better than anyone else. I don't think it's going to rain. And that way, use your tent as a ground cloth, and you'll sleep better. Yeah. Just you and the rattlesnake. No worries. Oh, you got your tent all set up? Yes, mission accomplished. All right, good job. All set up, it's all working there. All right. Woo, what do we got here? Oh, this looks pretty good. Look at this nice setup. Shane and Caitlin. Is this your 2-3 man tent here?
Yep.
Action shot, I got it. Oh my, oh dear. Oh golly. How many people are in this tent tonight?
Two.
Okay, that's fine. If it blows away, I'll come looking for you.
Well, I'm a visitor.
Mission accomplished. It's up, you have a tent. Look at that, you got neighbors, you know, it's like a nice neighborhood, cul-de-sac, right? Oh, look at that, old school hammer. You must have been a Boy Scout. Were you a Boy Scout?
Eagle Scout,
yes, you did it. I could tell. I could tell, that's great. That's a nice tent, look at that. You're all set, you're cozy. Alpine.
A very rare occurrence when you're in the Boy Scouts.
Yes, that's true, that's right. It's all about the buddy system. Oh, excellent, good. Yep.
Teamwork,
I love it. This is looking good.
Friendship.
Oh, look at this is great. Is it gonna work? Oh, this is it. This is, you guys must be engineering students, right? Maybe not quite, huh?
We were the first group to set up our tent.
Oh, you were? Oh, that's good. Oh, you took it down and started over again just because it was fun.
Yeah.
Okay, good for you. I like that spirit.